just be quite clear for those who may just be joining us, this truce was supposed to go into effect in the Gaza Strip at 7 a.m. It is 7:12 a.m. at present, and there is evidence there of some lingering activity. I have to say, that was just after the top of the hour that we saw that, and it does, at least from this viewpoint, look as if it may have stopped, but we'll keep you on this picture as we talk to Shayna Lowe from the Norwegian Refugee Council. You